post-game commentary to the Legion people today. SDSU fell to NDSU 24-24. Dakota Marker game, that's the first time SDSU's lost in
the past 3 years.
And today's main point is clearly turnovers. So the four won by SDSU, all through the air, all by Thomas O'Brien. SDSU had one turnover, or NDSU had one turnover that ended up being for a touchdown. So I think that's the key thing to stress today is turnovers.
In the press conference, they said, you know, turnovers, they suck. Did they
cost us the game? We don't think so. I mean,
you feel that way watching the game?
I beg to differ. I mean, they didn't take care of the ball. If you turn it over four times, you only get one back. That's not going to win you ball games. They talked in the press conference, the defense got to get some. I don't think it was on the defense at all today. 17 points off the turnovers, that's been hurt.
And a couple of those turnovers are ugly.
Right.
Flush left, add pressure, flush left, throws a pass, which you think was towards out of bounds. Anyway, you didn't get it there. It was intercepted, and that was just kind of the way things went today. Just a lot of ugly plays. It mixed in with some nice throws, but
it was just so off and on. It was not consistent. And the offense left a lot to be desired. No question.
Otherwise, I think it was a pretty solid defensive effort, for the most part. Towards the end of the game, they needed to stop. They didn't get it.
Yep.
McNorton had a pretty solid day for them, but again, this doesn't come down to anything else other than the fact that SDSU turned the ball over four times. It keeps coming back to that. That's just what cost them today, and that's what they're going to have to deal with for the rest of the year now.
Yeah, I mean, in NDSU, they brought the wood early. Certainly led the physical play. I mean, it took a little bit for SDSU to get in the game. I think that was something that I think was a wake-up call.
How bad did it hurt to have Manette out there? They undermined it. I, for one, thought that was kind of a big deal.
Yeah.
Now, granted, they were down. They rolled the ball. Just losing your best player down two scores late in the game is just not something you want to have happen.
I think that's the only defense for it, is that they had to pass. Well, when that makes a difference out there, whether you admit it or not, whether you're winning or not, it makes a difference. And I think acknowledge that. They didn't want to give it off, but then that made a difference, but I think it did. And certainly, I think it makes a difference. It'll be interesting to see where the status is for next Saturday.
It will. And really, really, really physical game. I think anybody watching this game today will see really physical, lots of huge hits. But anyway, SDSU falls today, 31-24, we're in late.
Just not enough in the end.
And again, they kind of, they fall behind big. They come back, score quick, you make a stop, you wonder if they're going to make it. They just didn't have it today.
And SDSU takes the Dakota Marker first time in 4 years. They go to 7-3, SDSU falls to 4-6. No winning season for the first time since 2002. Got North Dakota next week at Frost Arena. Coffin Alumni Stadium. We're playing outdoors. So thanks for tuning in. Thanks for anybody who contributed to the live blogging. We'll be doing that next week. And thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next week.